You love broken people. Like me.
Sometimes we have to ask for help. And that's okay. I think the best thing we can do is to let people know, boom, that each one of them is precious.